snowflakes. It's up to the imagination of a game designer.